How's it going, everyone? It's Pimperson, and welcome back to Terraria. So, without recording, I did a bunch of fishing, as you can see, and I got this tackle box, as well as some of these items, like the fisherman's pocket guide, the sextant, and the weather radio. And we can combine them and make a cell phone, which is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna put this thing in here because I don't really need it. And let's just put this bait because I don't need it either. And we can just combine this stuff and make a fish finder. Very nice. So, today what I wanna do is fight some calamity bosses, because we only fought like we just fought King Slime and Eye of Cthulhu, right? So today I wanna fight the first two calamity bosses, which are Desert Scourge and Crabulon. The Desert Medallion, yeah. 15 cent, free antlion mandibles, 10 cactus monster antlion mandible. That's easy. Do you have mandibles? Oh, and I need 3. Yep. And the sand we can just grab when we go there. I wanna get a platform. I wanna build like just one singular platform above the desert. Cause why are you chopping down that tree? Oh, I hear a falling star somewhere. Vroom, 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 vroom. There it is. Look at all the moon glows blooming. Oh, another star. Yeah. What is the max mana? Have 200, is that that's the first meteor. Maybe we're gonna need that later. I don't really wanna make the meteor armor set because I don't think I'm gonna use the space gun. Because there's a different weapon you can make out of the space gun that I wanna get. But right now, let's focus on fighting this guy first. I'm just gonna build this one long platform above the desert, and we're gonna fight him. Okay, we got our platform, and there's already a giant battle going on, as you can see. I don't know why there's so many of these guys here. I never increased the spawn rate or anything like that. My spawn rate is normal. I never increased it. So I don't know why there were so many of these guys. But oh well, there's bosses in, so we can... 15 sand and... what was it? 10 cacti. Toxic damper falls over the wasteland seas. Okay. I got these like mandible claws. I might just keep that as like an emergency weapon. Oh yeah, forgot to summon my guy. Maybe we can get some potions, like life force potion and thorns potion, because that guy really likes to get close. And I believe I need an altar to make this spawning item. Oh, I don't take fall damage. Of course. That's exactly That's why I went to the Sky Islands. Why am I jumping before the ground like I'm vulnerable? Like I'm just a freaking mortal. Do I look like mortal to you? Well, I do because I am, I know. Okay, let's summon this guy. Drink these potions, and I guess I can take a lesser heal. And let's do this! You have epic calamity music playing. Desert Scourge has awoken! Alright. So this dude is like, you know, a worm boss. Worm bosses can be kinda annoying. But it's not, he's not like, oh god, he's not like the Eater of Worlds. He's like one huge, he's a one big world. He's, ow, he's a big boy. He's not like multiple segments. Oh, that would be so cinematic if I like pierced all the way through him and he like dropped dead right in front of him. Oh, that sound was freaky. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Okay, he's almost dead though. So why should we care in the slightest? Yeah, there we go. Desert wind is blowing furiously. Yeah, I fucking see it. And the desert, the depths of the underground desert are rumbling. Okay, okay, okay. I don't like sandstorm. Send the end link, what is that? What? Camouflage, what? I got a weather radio out of that? That's cool. What is this? Is pretty cool. I might use that. I'm gonna put my mana rose in here. I'm gonna quick stack everything we can. Except for these victory shards, because we can make bars out of these. Yeah, cool. And now we can quick stack everything. I need sand. I don't think I need this. It's just a freaking little dagger. I don't think I need that. And you know, I don't need this weather radio because I already wasted my time fishing for the other one. Yeah, boss lore. Let's see. The Desert Scourge. The Great Sea Worm appears to have survived the extreme heat and has even adapted to it. What used to be a majestic beast swimming through the water has now become a dried up and gluttonous husk, constantly a voracious search for its next meal. Pray for the Titan for an increased defense while in the desert. It will deal decreased damage, tipping a husk over for myself. Yeah. Guess I can. Wait, that okay? The weapon that I wanted is called Magna Cannon. Ah, I need obsidian, damn it. Okay, right now, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to like an unexplored area, like the jungle, and go hunting for some life crystals. Alright, so we are here, and we are heading down to the unknown depths of the jungle. Okay, this is in the jungle. It's an enchanted sword place. Enchanted sword place. Yeah. I can bet you $1 billion that if I was a melee, I would never in a million years get the enchanted sword. What's glowing over there? Just a jellyfish. Or is it just a big hole? Who knows? I mean, cool, enjoy the story, cool and all, but I'm not a melee. See these? These are majestic, magical weapons. So careless now. I can just jump around the fucking place and not give a shit. What's up here? I said up here, not wherever the hell you thought I meant. Brian just dropping down, being like, oh, is this the place where you want to go? What was that? Something like flashed in there. Ah, it's a wolf in there, of course. Can't see. Ah, this is the place where craziness happened. Oh my god. It feels so good. And you can just jump off, break your legs, and not give a shit. How does that work? And I'm just like holding a lucky horseshoe and then I fall down, I break my legs, and I'm like, oh, good thing I have this lucky horseshoe with me. I'm fine. What is this stuff? Earl Claws. Who needs that? Oh, a melee character. Stinky. Okay, ow, ow, sorry, you're all... You're all mad at me for insulting melee characters, that was a joke! I've never played a melee, actually. I played as ranged in most of my playthroughs. This is my first time doing a mage, I think. No. I mean, I guess you can count on my old Terraria series on this channel. On the PlayStation with no mods. Yeah, these heroes are kinda bad, they're uncut, they have weird pauses and shit, they have no epic commentary from me. Kind of Spencer, yeah, what do we trash? And I don't need those potions. Okay. That's a big hornet. Some lion's like, I kill ya! But he does like one damage per attack. And he's like, I can do it! Oh, it's just a yo-yo. Oh god. We're fine. Oh! We're fine! Anything here? One thing about the storm spray though is I can barely see. Oh yes, 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 yes. Yes. Oh wait, there's this plant collection, so that might actually be. And since, okay, I guess I can take that. Whatever. Ah, whatever. Ow! Stupid bees. Hornets aren't that big. I mean, hornets are big and they're fucking scary. But they're not that big. Come on, dude. Maybe the creators were like super scared of hornets and saw them as like these extremely menacing, ginormous creatures. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm fucking scared of hornets too. Not extinguishers, because these are pretty handy. You can make a really cool... Oh my god! Oh, you can make a really cool mage armor set out of them. Okay, but there's still no sign of the thing that I was looking for. Okay, down there's another passage. Stingers. I might actually get the jungle armor. I think that's a good idea, because this wolf from one is just... It's not enough anymore. Stupid. Yeah, I might go on a little bit of a jungle adventure. So I also got to grab jungle spores. Okay, I'm gonna get the jungle armor set, because I don't wanna just get into the jungle, fight some monsters and just... Ow! And just get out. It's not that I'm here for, I'm here to actually get something. Ow, I'm so dumb! Ah! The entire world is against me! Stingers. And there's some jungle spores you can pick up. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Let's try going this way. That seems interesting. Yeah, I'm picking stuff up through the ground. I'm so cool. Can grab that. Yeah. Oh my god! Free money. Oh, it's only 5. These things are awesome. Sometimes they can give you like 20. It's like a Larwin basically. It's called the pot breaker, yeah, that's what it's called. It's called the pot breaking lottery. Break the correct pot and you'll earn 20 gold right away. It's as simple as that. Okay, let's check out this white cave. It's very pretty. But it doesn't like me. Nothing likes me in this game. I'm so friendly, I don't destroy the environment. I don't kill the monsters for no reason. I don't summon any monsters just to kill them and leave their servants hopeless and alone and scared. I don't know, that's... What are you talking about? I didn't do any of that stuff. Another way. flash out? Or is this just a place where I will get hurt a lot? Why am I not finding any life crystals? They're probably all hidden inside. Oh, there it is. Yep. Called it. They're probably like everywhere around here. And if I brought a spelunky potion, I would have a significantly larger chance of finding them. Life crystals are delicious. Cherry flavor. Delicious. Okay. Pretty sure I need two vines. And I don't use vine. Vine's dead. But I need one more, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I know this game, you all. We're just gonna move this out. Jungle. It's not jungle, it's jungle! Yeah, two vines and a... Okay, 10 stingers, so I do have that. And how many spores? 8. And 8 is 16, so 32. And two vines, so I need a bunch more jungly spores. And one more vine. And I think I get, you can only get the vines from these, like, what are they called? Snatchers? Oh, this thing that you can see down there in the bottom right of the screen. Yeah, that's where you get the vines. Oh, the blood moon's rising. I don't care. Remember when the first time was a blood moon, I was like, holy shit, what's happening? And I thought it was like the scariest and most intense thing ever. And right, and now I'm just like, whatever, I'm just gonna... Oh, there it is. Got the vine. Don't you dare kill me! No, no, no. Oh. Taste stars! And if you ever wanted to touch the stars, yeah. There, see? It's not as nice as you thought, huh? Why are they breaking in midair? These aren't blocks, these are walls. This game just doesn't like me. Okay, another metal potion for me, I guess. Where are some jungle spores? Maybe there's some up here? Bum, bum. Maybe? No. Completely empty. Oh. Another one of these, vice. And a giant ass hornet. I don't like these guys. Stop! Who even set up these feckin' traps? Is it the lizard men? Guys from the temple? So then I'm gonna come to them and I'm gonna fuck their shit. Even though they're significantly stronger than me, and I would probably be crying in my pants. Stormlion's such a cute little boy. Oh, I can fly! I keep forgetting. Every time in Terraria, when I get a new upgrade, I always... forget about it the second I get it. Red water, y'all. Where are some more jungle spores? I like those. I just have like smoke coming out of my feet. No, that's so cool. I'm such a fucking badass. I have. Yeah, see? Platinum BHs. Trying to be scary, you know. Look at me, I'm such a scary blood zombie. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, you are. Okay. These guys are way scarier. The fucking tiny bees. And they freak me out. Because I'm just digging, living my life, and suddenly I get attacked by something I can't even see, and I'm trying to hit it, and I'm just hitting all over the place, and I'm not hitting them, and I'm not. Oh my god, another lottery win! It's 10 gold this time. Damn! I have 21 gold. What's 9 plus 10? The number of my gold. Is there any, like, glitched temple stuff that I can get? The temple music is so badass. What's making that sound? Is it this lizard man? It sounds exactly like Gollum. You hear that? Wait. It sounds exactly like Gollum.
My precious.
It sounds exactly like him. If you think otherwise, then either I am just stupid or yo never watched Lord of the Rings. Fuck yo! Hate them. These like little beehives that fall from the sky. Not the sky. The ceiling. They are super annoying. Oh, there was a jungle spore here all along and I didn't see it. Other place where we can go? There must be, because I mean, jungles are supposed to be gigantic. Jungles are supposed to be like the biggest underground biomes, right? Like, I mean, apart from the underworld. But still, they're supposed to be pretty big. Okay, I didn't find this apparently. I'm blind. Okay, just two more jungle spores. Oh, lava charm, hell yeah. I love the lava charm. Because lava is the meanest, baddest, and unfriendliest of all the fluids. Fluids are generally just not very nice in this game. Water slows you down, and honey slows you down even more. If you want to get regen, then just trade all of your speed. And me try racing with a turtle. It's gonna beat you all day. Yeah, I just try to dig our way down there. Yeah, I'm down here. Yeah. What's up, guys? Yeah, doing good. Yeah, me too. Just the usual, you know, everything trying to kill me and stuff. Yeah, I know. Silver bars. And the rest is just nonsense. I'm here for life crystals and stayed to hunt jungle stinks. Yeah, every time, like when I first played Terraria, I mean when my siblings first played Terraria and I played it with them, that was not my first time playing Terraria, it was theirs, but it was theirs. Is everything okay, Stoneline? You seem fine. So, they look at it and they're like, oh look, jungle stinks. Ah, Blood Moon. I mean, it should be over in like, what, 2 minutes? Fight NPCs. Oh, I got full mana. You can make stuff out of a mana crystal. Ugh, I meant to clear the search. Where is my crystal? Oh, there it is. Okay. Troll bomb. Why is stuff everywhere? Stack it all up. Oh, I had some spores. Okay. So that's how many I need, right? So I'm just gonna craft the set. Jungle pants. Jungle shirt. Jungle hat. There we go. I forgot how your face looked like, Brian. Well, till I get a disfigured face from Ellie from wearing all these helmets and never taking them off. I mean, this one's fine. I am officially Brian of the Jungle. Great title, right? Yeah, no need to applaud me, the guys. Sorry. That sounded bad. Okay, so I'm just gonna leave this. My favorite kind of crap. Stupid feckers. Let me just block myself in here. Stupid bitches will never get in. Let me just put away my random crap, then we can kick the shit out of each other. Murky paste. Urgloss, I don't think I need these for anything. Potions. Ba 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 ba. Na 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 na. These wands can go in. I'm gonna put the lava charm in there. Cause first I need water walking boots and stuff. Yeah, playtime's over. Yeah, playtime's over, everyone. Get back home. That actually give me 20 defense, that's way better than the Wolfram, and and just gives maximum mana, really good max mana upgrade. Increase magic crit chance and reduce mana usage. That's cool. Enchanter sword. I got more of this mandible claws. Okay, I don't need more. Okay, I can go if I get an aglet. How do you make it? 5 iron bars. Yeah, and now because I also have ice skates in here, I can make myself I didn't even craft the aglet. Frost spark boots. So these are way faster and I can also run on ice way faster in these, and ice will not break under my fat ass. So I'm saying these are some nice boots. There's some nice boots. Okay, I do not have mushroom biome, right? I mean, is this just like a bunch of random mushroom grass? Because that's not enough to fight the crab man. I think I'm just gonna go find it and then we'll fight the crab. Fuck it, we're fighting Brain of Cthulhu. I don't really feel like walking around searching for a mushroom biome, so we're just gonna fight Brain of Cthulhu because it's the easiest boss of all time. It's easier than Eater of Worlds, definitely. Here's the last heart. Oop. There we go. I can just break it. Hey, Crimson Rod. Oh my god, this weapon's gonna be... This weapon's gonna work wonders against these creepers. Wow, overall this weapon is a really good, like, pre-hard mode magic weapon. And dude... Yep. Take that, creepers. Fucking brain with a heart inside it. I think you're so cool. Really making yourself dumber that way. Cause all this like brain neurons and stuff. Yeah, they can't fit in because that fucking heart just plopped inside of yourself. Yeah, we're so smart, right? Okay, so we just fought Brain of Cthulhu because I don't want to walk around the underground, that's lame. Let's read the boss lore, maybe. The Crimson, this bloody hell spawned from a furnace, massive flesh that fell from the stars eons ago. It's now home to many hideous creatures spawned from the pumping blood and lurching organs deep within. That is very gross. An eye, no brain, most likely another abomination spawned from this... What is that word? Inchoate mass of flesh. Allows you to teleport similarly to the Rod of Discord. You become confused for a few seconds due to your overwhelming brain power. Okay, I mean, pre-harma doesn't really need that much of a... You don't really need the Rod of Discord in pre-hard mode, am I right? I don't see anything new there. Okay, muskets, cool. If I was a ranger, I would probably buy it. Light a gel, what is that? Now we're gonna smelt these crimtane bars and we're gonna make a better pickaxe. Yes, yeah, see? Deathbringer pickaxe, oh my god. Actually, I'm gonna put my pickaxe in the old gear. Because it's an iconic piece of my, my history cards and stuff. I'm gonna put both of these here, but this blighted gel goes into random crap. So does this crimson rod, because I'm keeping it because you can make a really cool weapon out of this thing, this carnage ray. This is like a mage version of the what's it called, knight's edge. Like, you take all these wands and you make this thing, and it's really cool. I think it's like similar to the storm spray, but it fires in a straight line, so it is kinda cool. Okay, let's make the magna blaster, whatever it's called, magna cannon. Because this is the abbreviated version. Granite blocks, oh damn it. 5 embers, a space gun, and obsidian. Well, let's go mine up the meteor. And the rest I'll probably just gather off screen, because it's probably gonna be rather uninteresting to see me mine granite blocks. Hot. I don't know how much meteorite I need. Space gun. 20. And one needs 3, so I need 60 meteorite blocks. I'm out of platforms, no. And I can't even use the surrounding materials. Because it's sand. Sand falls down. I mean, sawdust, wood, and cactus and all that. But have you ever played Minecraft? Minecraft will teach you the real stuff. Screw physics. Anything you ever need to know in life, you can find it out by playing Minecraft. Gathering meteorite is a pain, especially in the desert where everything is sort of falling on my face. Okay, a third of the way through. Give me that cactus. Guys are burning my new Halloween costume. I worked on this. I fought giant hornets to get this. Because my mom told me that she's not gonna buy me fancy costume from the store, so I have to go make my own. Don't laugh at it. I made it myself. Ow. Ow. Stop burning my face. Yeah, I got 37 only. Sand is so annoying. I don't like sand, it's rough and it's coarse and it gets everywhere and... Ow, 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 ow. And whatever he said. Let's come on, mine it all up. Just need 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and... please tell me I got all of them. Please tell me I got all of them. Oh, thank God. If I got like 59, I would be very angry. Meteor bars and meteor fist. Nice. Space gun. Pew 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 pew. Alright, so I'm gonna grab all the rest of the stuff. Myself, and then we'll make this awesome weapon. What the hell is this thing? Angry dog? That doesn't look like a dog. Ah, see? Ice doesn't break now. Hey, it gives me leather. Cool. What did you drop? Mana jelly. 20 max mana, and you still lose mana region? Yeah, I want that. Fucking trinket of chi. Who needs that? 15. Got the obsidian. Alright, got the granite. So I dug up a bunch of desert fossils. Let's hope we get some embers. Is there any way to craft them? There we go. Okay, I got a bunch of shit as I can see. Let's just craft this gun. There it is. Magna cannon. Okay, first off, let's get rid of the stuff that we don't need. Okay, storm jaw stuff, I already have one, mandible blade, sunstone block, red husk, stone blocks, trinket of chi, it's not even a material, can't even make anything out of this thing. Wait, why did I sell this ore? I can make bars out of it. I think I'm gonna sell the storm spray because you might think like, hey, why won't you just put into the old gear? But the old gear is for prestigious weapons. For iconic stuff for, you know, community favorites. Ah. And this thing, I had it for like this episode only. And so, who gives a shit? I wanted to say shit and fuck, and I just kind of wanted like shit. I hate those moments when you like wanna say something and then you, in the middle of the sentence, your brain decides to say something else and you say like something like shit. Yeah. Only iconic stuff goes into here. Yeah, see, these are the community favorites. Okay, let's check out this Magna Cannon. And has a bad modifier. I will not stand for this. Reforged for really anything else. Thank you. Because, you know, I'm not reforging it. I'm not paying you anymore. It's a 19 damage, and I think it fires like multiple projectiles, so it's like 19 times 3. So this does quite a bunch of damage. But yeah, this is gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it, because I certainly did. This is like the most fun episode I've recorded so far. I will see you tomorrow for the next one. Don't forget to subscribe.